Last stop.
Lewis?
I'm your Uncle Jonathan.
Are you wearing a robe?
It's a kimono. Here we are. Home sweet home.
You're Lewis, I presume. How was your trip?
This old hag is my neighbor.
I'm relieved to see you didn't inherit your uncle's freakishly oversized head.
My God, did that withered purple skeleton just speak?
You'll see, it's quite different here.
Have a look around.
You're perfectly safe.
That's safe?
As long as it's fed.
Do you know what a warlock is, Lewis?
A boy witch.
I think they're a little more than boy witches.
Are you saying that you're a warlock? Please teach me, please, please.
Okay, have it your way.
I can give you the right books, teach you the right spells, but that last 1%, that's up to you.
I don't want the creepy little Ron. Think I want him? Lucky shot.
You've told Lewis everything?
Well, not everything.
This house used to be owned by another warlock.
He's very wicked. Very powerful.
He left a hidden clock in the walls.
We don't know what it does, except something horrible. Three gongs. Last time it was four. What happens when it gets down to one?
Nothing good, that's for certain.
We have to destroy the clock.
So creepy.
You can't do this alone. I can help you. You want to see some real magic? I'll show you.
Shall we?
God, I hate pumpkins.
Ah!